Welcome back, team. You're gaming with Colonel, and this is Strategic Command, WW2 World at War, the Total Realism Project. We're playing Kuebelwagen. He is the Allies, I am the Axis. And I'm worried that he may get an alpha strike on my fleet this turn. Let's see what he did to us today. I keep moving up, I keep inching up, but not quite sure where his fleet went. He doesn't attack with his carriers anymore. Okay. Again, this is 075086, I believe, is out. Okay, here he comes. Uh-oh. That's bad news. That carrier is going to end up staying there, though. I shouldn't have moved him onto Wake Island. Okay, his carriers are all right there. Yeah, that was expensive for me. That was a mistake. Very expensive mistake. 50 for the amphib, plus however much for the core, and then the, oh yeah, that was a 500 or more mistake. But his fleet is now up. Uh-oh. Here he comes. This is bad news. And we're going to have to take Wake back, so there's that. I'm going to go sink those carriers, though, if I can. Yeah, he didn't take the bait. Escorting from way back there. Damage evaded with my three banger. Damage evaded. Oh, come on. That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. All right, we're going to get ready to take that city. Oh boy, here we go. time bomber destroyed, the amphib sunk. There's a heavy cruiser. He's coming around the corner. You can come there. You can come here. Italian Corps, Abyssinian. Move you to here. Let's move that corps to there. Okay. Light Corps in Japan. Oh boy. All right, let's go over here. First things first, submarines. You're on the line. You know what? We're going to let him stay on the line just this one time and give him 47. Ouch. Oh, we don't need to even do that, do we? Scheiße. Kill him. See if we can off that guy. No. Oh, worst possible. Over here. I'm going to take out US money. Bring you in. Bring you in. Fix you. And you're going to get an upgrade. Okay. Do I want to do research? Oh, I could have went and got him. Do I want to do research on ground attack? 175, we're going to have to try to remember that. We keep forgetting it. 3.5. That's not bad. My supply be here. Six. 3.5 is really good. Wait on that. He's not doing me any good up here. That's okay. That's the way the cookie crumbles. Okay, you've got a fairly good defense here. He's looking at coming down on me there. See what else is up there. Rockets. Just not enough. Not enough. Okay, get some movement this time, which is good. Really want to upgrade these guys. Will be good next time. It's no good. It's going to be a problem. You, I think, need to come, probably going to get railed because this is where I'm light down here. Yeah, somebody's got to be there. You upgrade. Too low, there's nothing in there, but I got no cities to go to. Oh, I should have went to here. Bad news. Okay. Next turn. And you're an elite that needs fixing. 84. Maybe. Oh, look at that. $84 for that, too. One of there might be a death sentence. That guy needs fixing. Should upgrade him. Let's get that there's still lots of stuff I can buy back. The research is important. So let's get that last ground attack. Let's upgrade these guys. Down here, gotta fix him. You've got to get upgraded. You've got to get fixed. Max 2, not good. Ooh, I just screwed myself. Yeah, I just screwed myself. And we'll hold on him for now. I hate it when I screw myself like that because I don't know what the outcome is. I thought for sure that I would get another move out of him to move down and move him back. That did not happen. I'm going to bring the air up here. I'm going to bomb the crap out of this once we get all the air over there. Yeah, we might just move those the other way. Okay, so what do we have to fix over here? Him for 84. Do I want to go that way or do I want to go up? He's coming down here. Next turn, we take him out. $27 to fix him. You have got to move. You know what? Let me go ahead and move him forward. bring you back here. And you back there. Okay. That'll work. He might be better off right here. Once we get these guys up here, we'll go devastate Sevastopol. See what's in there, a bunker. He's got a fairly large fleet there. Italy with 143. He's the only 8. Eight, seven, six, five. So that guy's still useful for one turn. I don't want to get that guy back. 166. Massey's a 4. Fix him. I What do I have left? 71. It's enough to purchase another one of these guys. This was brutal. Let's get one of these guys because we got more stuff over here to deal with. Oh, we haven't finished yet, have we? Damn it. Damn it. You're stuck and I don't have enough to repair you. So we're looking at Gorky, and we're looking at Stalingrad, and we're looking at Kubyshev. Germans have just enough to rail somebody. Slow down the attack on Gorky. That guy does not need to be there. Spending 14 money to send him down there doesn't make any sense either, though. Maybe to here, that would make sense, giving him better. Give me an 8 again. No. Damn it. Gonna have to come up here. All right. That's unfortunate. So Saratov's gonna need one. You put that guy to sleep mode because he's in there. Same thing with Stellino. Get as many planes over here as possible fairly rapidly, and then we'll go get this. Italy will buy, I think. To buy an escort carrier. Wouldn't that be a surprise? I'm gonna save up for more fighters. It's the one thing I got that they're doing fairly well on. No chits available. Okay. These guys have money. Fighters are not worth it. Wait for one of these to pop and utilize it again. All right, let's go over to Japan. You're gonna fully fix. Those two, probably three units there. Okay, we're going to keep holding that one. That's fine. You did not take the bait. This garrison. All right, so you had some guys over there. You got a lot of guys here. Where is the submarine? Where is the carrier? Whole bunch of submarines. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Escorts. There you are. And you're leaving. All right, now, time to get those guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Gotta move up to there.
got to go to there. Die. Damn it. Did not die. Doesn't have any more carrier support. But he backed up one. That's bad news. Not enemy contact. I don't want that one. I want this one. Okay. Let's get the one from down here. Let's bring it up here. This is the big one. Dove away again. This might be a mistake. Got him. Oh my goodness. There's another one. Again. Get that one. Six. It's almost gone. Okay. Let's see, what do I have that can maybe kill a submarine? What can these light cruisers do? Probably not much. We're going to need the screen with the light cruisers. Okay, made him move. All right, let's get some submarines in here to kill some units. Subs are what's going to hurt me the most, I think. Okay. We want to hurt him. Definitely want to get as many of these guys as possible. two, not three. Damn it. Again, it's the submarines that scare me the most. Can I hurt them? A lot more damage when I'm up here. Six is way better. Alpha strike. Kill at least one more. Maybe that won't be possible. Another sub. This guy we just need to waste. You're going to end up coming back here next turn. Well, we got a couple more carriers. They will be able to run air support. This is the last bomber that I have. I don't see any battleships here. I need to bust that one down. Go kill this one now. Lots of national morale boosts. There's another one I need to kill. He's not getting into the battle. He's not getting into the battle. He's not getting into the battle. By you. Nope. It's going to be a lot of repairing next time. I move you over here, he's gonna die. I don't want my battleships to do that. These guys, that's okay. I want to try something slick here. Let's cut him off when he starts retreating. Ooh. Nope. Good to know. The Yamato. Could get into it. Fleet, gotta use it. All right, I think that's it. First strike. Oof. Let's see what I killed. Detail losses. 7 battle cruisers, 5 heavy cruisers, 2 light cruisers, 1 destroyer, 1 escort, 5 carriers, 1 sub. Okay, we gotta get more subs. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 subs are killing me. All right, so that was the big fleet battle. IGN has its revenge at this point. We'll see how many. What does he have left for ships? Still got 50 naval units left. I only see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So he's got another 28 units cruising around there somewhere. I'm okay with him not getting away. We are going to have to do something about this. This has to come back. That has to come back. Okay, up here. Four. Do I want to waste it on that? We'll kill him. Or not. Okay. So that's that. Kill another unit. That works for me. India. These are all eights, but that's a two right now. So he's going to have three. He's not going to get there. I've got to wait until these guys flesh out. Okay, that all works. Bombay is going to need one. Calcutta has one in it. Can't move that one. That one's going to have one in it. Okay, so you're moving north. We're going to smoke this guy as best we can. Getting anything from him anyway. He'll get into Bombay and stay. That'll be a one next time. Is that going to be an 8 next time by any chance? No. I think that's about it. You've got to stay until I get somebody else in there. That guy's worth 5 MPP. Over here, you and go rail somewhere. Maybe down to Hong Kong? Perfect. You're gonna stay there. You're moving back. This is going to start taking a toll once I get to Irkutsk. This is the stretch that's kind of shitty. All right, I think it's time to spend money, right? You know what? I'd like to see these guys come out. I hurt him pretty good there. He's not going to be doing anything anytime soon. I do want to bring something to Brunei. I'm going to need something for Hong Kong. I think you're better in Brunei. All right, so what do I have that's damaged? This guy's coming back. 216. 270 was that loss. Plus 50 is 320 plus 166. That's a lot of loss. Do I want to give my two guys here the ability to fight better? That's the question. Where else do I need guys? All over, really. Attack bomber wouldn't be bad either. Let's get him going. All right, so taking a look at Finland up here. So one of these guys is going to have to come down here. The headquarters is going to have to come down here. Oh no. thought it crashed. Did not. Okay, so I think we're done. Yeah, you're coming over. I wonder. I mean, if I brought somebody over this way to keep you from coming in. And I'd probably lose him because your entire fleet is in here somewhere, right? So I don't want to do that. Maybe a sub. I'd bring a sub over there. Can't buy any more of those. Okay, research tells us, what are we going to pop? Maybe naval. Maybe logistics. Probably none of those. 88 for sure, so we're going to have to save 125 for next time. All right. Let's check the morale of the Americans now. Yeah, we're rocking at 136. America down to 79. Took up from 90 to 79 with all those ship hits. Yeah, I like it. All right, let's hit the go button. Let's hit the go button. Japan celebrates the capture of Guadalcanal. When did I do that? That was an entire turn of MPP, pretty much. It's 88.3. And that would be it. Less than 500, never good. 150 roughly. I could do better. No breakthroughs though, which is unfortunate. All right, you've been gaming with Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early, come back often. I am out.